South Korea aims to be as transparent as possible in providing COVID-19 info. Local government and health officials held a briefing for the foreign press on the situation. Kim Dami has the highlights from that session.
Through openness and transparency, the South Korean government has adopted creative, effective methods to tackle COVID-19. That includes making full use of advanced information technology, such as epidemiological investigations supported by GPS data.
We are conducting more diagnostic testing faster than any other country in the world. Korea is capable of processing up to 15,000 diagnostic tests a day, and the aggregate number has reached 190,000 already.
There are also around 50 drive-thru testing facilities nationwide. Taking just around 10 minutes, this creative testing system ensures early detection. There is also a mobile application for self-health checkups.
So far, more than 60,000 people entering Korea have downloaded the app. They have to use the app to quarantine themselves for 14 days. Fortunately, no one has come out positive.
As for treatments, while working to develop a vaccine, the government is securing all the drugs and medicine needed to treat patients from overseas too. The health authorities also aim to repurpose 87 facilities nationwide to take care of patients. South Korea's foreign ministry, meanwhile, has once again urged countries to reconsider their entry restrictions against travelers from South Korea, pointing out that the country's handling of the virus is effective. The vice foreign minister noted that the relatively high number of confirmed cases in South Korea proves that the government has been carrying out an effective and outstanding testing regime. He reassured them that the government is in full control of the spread of the virus, having taken measures such as strictly banning overseas travel for both confirmed patients and their acquaintances. The South Korean government highlighted that close collaboration through solidarity will enable the world to defeat this common enemy, and that South Korea will continue to share its knowledge and experience with the rest of the world. Kim Dami, Arirang News.